I see someone asking for help in the group of cat's lover. The kitten meets a traffic accident, but the owner doesn't have money to bring her to the hospital. So I decided to help kitten. Now the owner brings the kitten to give me. They tell me that they don't have money to pay for the vet. They can only say thanks to me. You can see that boy put his hands together to say thanks to me, that I help his lovely kitten. Now I start to check up the kitten. Her abdomen becomes big. Her legs seem broken. She feels hurt when I touch her abdomen and her hip. I think that her bladder is out of its place. I decided to do an ultrasound to be clear. Preparing to do ultrasound with doctor. You can check with me together by taking a look to the computer screen. The result is that the bladder is out of its place and the intestines also going down. Doctor is checking her legs again. The kitten can't pee and poo also. Only check by eyes is not enough to be clear about her body. We need to do an X-ray. First step, the doctor injects the medicine to reduce her pain. Now I give food and water to the kitten because she's so hungry. The kitten's still eating, although she's getting pain. I know that she really wants to live happily like before. I hope that everyone is kindly to help this little kitten with me together. Thanks beforehand.